E-Yantra has laid a big, very big foundation for us. Before, if we see any notification for any competition, they would be like prerequisites would be there. It would not be like a learning process. We should just go and showcase our talent and get the reward for it. But E-Yantra was completely different. It was not even like a competition. We learned more than competing in E-Yantra. I never thought that we have the potential to write an algorithm and make a thing working. Like, I still remember the day when we wrote our PID control. Then our table started to balance the ball and prevented it from falling off the table. I still remember the day. It gave a lot of happiness to us. We were struggling a lot during the tuning of the PID. Like, that was a big headache for us. We were struggling. Like, we motivated ourselves through WhatsApp groups, Zoom meets. We would all encourage each other. We would tell, we can definitely do it. Even though we were depressed at the bottom level, we would still motivate ourselves and we would keep going, sir. I would tell the main thing our team did well was consistency. We had a great consistency. As soon as the tasks come, we would never postpone it. From the day one, from that hour itself, we would start working. So that consistency also brought us here.
I came into engineering just like that. I had no big idea about this. I wanted to build my career after this. I have chosen this and I wanted to build it strong. Actually, during the first year itself, the corona issue started and we had no exposure to things itself. We were not able to attend workshops, things which would give us some idea about what engineering and how it works. So that's why we chose this and I started exploring new things. Everything in engineering is new to me. I was not scared to explore things. When I started, like, I had doubts on myself if I could really do this or if I'm really worthy to do this. I really have that knowledge or that. After doing things and after exploring things, when I was able to understand things here and when I was able to implement them practically, I thought, okay, like, nothing is impossible. You can do when you try, really try that. So I think that sort of potential I came to know after E-Yantra. We are only second year students and we were able to learn things, explore very new things. When our seniors tell, like, we have only learned this in third year, fourth year, but you guys are doing it now itself. It's really amazing. So they were amazed to see things done by the second year students itself.
From a standpoint from outside, you would see that these things are really very advanced. Only like a PhD scholars, they would be capable of doing this. But only after coming into the shoes, we get to understand that even it is accomplished by us. It is very important for our career also. We can grow at an exponential speed, we can say. We get to learn a lot of things. I don't know if I would have learned so much things within such a short span of time. We gather the habit of reading a lot of papers, a lot of articles within a short span of time.
E-Yantra, it's a very good foundation for budding engineers like us.
E-Yantra is like a gold mine. The more and more dedication and hard work and determination we put towards that, we gain a lot and we would find it changes within ourselves really soon. So we see even a change of personality. Like, we would, as we have seen ourselves before and now, we have gained much from this competition, I would say.
We didn't think actually we would go to the finals, because when we started, we had no idea how this Yantra works and how this competition goes. We just went in the flow. We gave a hard work. We had the determination to complete tasks and things. And yeah, we are here in the finals today. So I think when we give that hard work, when we really want to do something with all our heart, we can accomplish things.
No one would ever regret joining E-Yantra. So, because we would learn such a lot of things, we would get a great exposure to things that we would have not even thought of. We would not even know that such things exist. So we got to know a lot of things through this journey. It was such a wonderful journey for us.